This is the best Xbox controller I have had in a long time. I hope it will work with the new Xbox that will come out in December 2020. There was nothing wrong with this product, my son just didn't like the design. The controller worked perfectly.